Hi, I'm Dr. Robin SuperShero, and in case you didn't know, I'm an animated version of a real live person. Yep, that is the truth. She lives right in St. Louis, Missouri, and we sort of have the same name. But don't get us mixed up. The other Dr. Robin is a real person, and I'm a cartoon, which is why I can fly, I can spin, disappear, show up again, raise my hands in the air, I'll be flying through the wind, and all that other superhero kind of stuff. So yes, I have superpowers, and this is my show. You've heard about superheroes, but I'm a superhero because I am a she, and she and hero equals shero. You get it? Great. So I dropped by to introduce my channel and to prepare you for what is coming so you can look forward to it. This series will be called The Adventures of Dr. Robin SuperShero. Dun, 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 dun. And there will be lessons on a lot of topics for children and teenagers. There will be songs and music, and I'll fly across the screen because that's one of my superpowers. You have superpowers too. You just might not know that you do. And that's what's great about my powers. I can help you to discover your superpowers because I'm a different kind of superhero. I come to the rescue of children when they are hurting, upset, in their feelings, angry, or just need someone to talk to about their problems, especially if someone is bullying them, making fun of them, or mistreating them because they're different. I don't like that. I also come to children who are doing the bullying because, they need help too. It's not cool to hurt other people and make them feel bad. Did you know that sometimes children get sad and depressed and cannot stop themselves from feeling sad? It's true. And since the pandemic, the COVID-19, children have been upset and angry sometimes because their lives just changed overnight. Wow! And now, going to school is even different. Many of you are talking to your teachers and seeing your classmates on a Zoom screen like this one, and you can do creative and fun things in a Zoom classroom and make it fun. But I know some of you just want to get back to school. But the good part also is, it won't be this way forever. Some of you have already returned to school and you're wearing masks, and that's good. And when you do get to go back out a lot more, be sure to keep wearing your mask for now, wash your hands a lot, and social distance so you can stay safe. So here's a list of upcoming lessons. What's your superpower? Good character and feeling good about yourself. Diversity lessons, learning the differences in others and showing respect, even if you don't understand others. And I will talk about mental health too, which includes how your thinking and feeling affect your behavior. Dark skin, light skin, straight or nappy, it's all good. And for parents only, teaching your children about respect and diversity, being the example. I want all children to know that they are something special all of the time, because sometimes everyone doesn't feel special all of the time. Many of us have been taught wrong messages about ourselves and others, and I will help children to unlearn those wrong messages. So there, you have it in a nutshell, what's to come. Now remember to subscribe to my channel so you can get updates when we make a new video. And hit that notification bell so you'll know when we make a new post. Until next time, have joy, peace, and remember to tie your shoes. Bye. I know that last part just didn't make sense. It just didn't make any sense. Oh, well.